This just coming in tonight, Waco officers looking for the suspect in a hit and run from just a couple of hours ago. Officers called to North 18th and Waco Drive after a person in a wheelchair was hit. That person is critical. The driver did not stop. Officers again looking for a possible white four-door Chrysler 200 type vehicle. If you have any info, contact Waco police.